running, cause no one can manage to manage his talent. You know I'm a savage, far from the average, who's up for the challenge? I got the whole package, I wanna live lavish. Beamons and Bentleys and Grammy appearances. I'm not a human, I'm just an experiment. Built for destruction, that's human combustion. I'm blowing your mind with these drums, only hearing it. I think it's time to get paid. Don't give a fuck what you say. Hustling every day, cause how can you live?
What's good, everybody? It's your boy Omazy, back with another reaction. You already know what it is. Pod moves, baby. Look at the hoodies. That shit just came in. Look. Got my eyes. I know. But anyway, man, I think I'm the only one left in this world that hasn't heard the entire album yet, because I've been waiting to give y'all reactions to it. When I'm done with the reactions I'm doing, I'm gonna go back and listen to the entire album again to catch anything I've missed. But this one right here is called Leaving Heaven. I picked it just because of the title. It just seems deep, so you know what I mean? Eminem's good at drawing people in, so this song definitely drew me in. Doing the lyric video, so I don't miss anything. If you guys, I did a lot of them, but if I didn't do one and you want to see the reaction to it, just drop that down below in the comments. Man, I've been gone for 10 days, so there's a lot that happened that I've missed. I'm trying to catch up right now. if you're new here, welcome. I'm a rapper. Go check out some of my music in my playlist section of my channel. Show some love. I'm just excited to hear this and the rest of the album that I missed, because this is the GOAT. It's my favorite rapper of all time. He inspired me to be a rapper. I did my, the song you heard in the intro was my remix to Lucky You. It's called Lucky Me. Go check that out. It'll pop up at the end of the video, or you can just look at the link below. And yeah, if you're new here, consider subscribing and join the family. It's Pop Moves Empire, baby. So we're about to just hop into this right now. Eminem, you up. Let's get it.
Yeah. Day was coming. Sometimes you gotta come back down.
I'm going to hell now, man.
Stoop to someone's level.
Yeah. 5 dozen flies buzzing over your head. Call me the Grim Reaper. Sleep is my cousin. You're dead to me now, and I'ma be the last face you see for you die, cousin. My eye a tiger's and I'm a survivor, so I will rise up and be triumphant. Cause when I'm looking at my legacy, a bunch of dogs trying to dry hump it. I triumph the puppet, so.
So the whole wordplay, sorry, let me go back. The whole wordplay with the Grim Reaper's cousin, and then you're gonna die cussing. He meant to do something right there. Come on, mother. Alright. He said, call me the Grim Reaper, sleep is my cousin. You're dead to me now, and I'm gonna be the last face you see. And then he goes, for you die cussing. Death's cousin, die cussing. Like, I feel like he was trying to do something right there. He said, My eye of tigers, and I'm a survivor. Wasn't it Survivor, the name of the band that sung that song? I don't know, let's go.
Get tigers, and I'm a survivor, so I will rise up and be triumphant. Cause when I'm looking at my legacy, a bunch of dogs trying to dry hump it. I triumph the puppet, so I'm like.
When I look up at my legacy, first of all, he made a song called Legacy, and he said, leg, I see all these dogs are trying to dry hump it.
Fuck it, out of carnage up till it's so high it's touching the sky. Let them all line up in the tank. Single filing up in a stack. Call them toy soldiers, yeah. Cause they just lined up on their backs. Now the sky is nothing but black, but I am not coming back. I done told you, I told the woke me to go to sleep, but still they keep on provoking me. They're hoping to see me completely broken emotionally. But how in the fuck am I not supposed to be woke when these fuckers just keep poking me now?
I'm leaving heaven.
Yo, I love when he put Skylar Grey on a track. Her voice is beautiful, bro. He put her, like, just... This is, what, the third album that he's put her on? Like, but yo, bro. He's using a lot of references to his old tracks. You're like toy soldiers. You keep winding up on the back. Yeah, I told him they woke me to go to sleep, but how am I not supposed to be woke when you keep poking me? Bro.
How in the fuck am I not supposed to be woke when these fuckers just keep poking me now?
I'm leaving
times since I was a kid, as a child, picked up, clown, thick, countless times I've been out, gotta remind myself of it every now and then, so the route I went, self-empowerment, in a hole, taught myself how to get out of it, and balance it with talents, weak, cause life was like,
oh my gosh, yo, this whole, oh man, like, the feel I'm getting from the whole song, cause in the beginning when he says sometimes you gotta stoop down to their level, and they're like, I'm leaving heaven, Angels ain't gonna find me. I'm coming back down to where I used to be. I was at this good spot, but fuck it. You guys want me? I'm coming. You know what I mean? That's the whole feel I'm getting from this. And this Skylar was a perfect choice for this.
Talents with talents, weak, cause life is like a penny. It's like a penny. Cause it's only 1% who overcome the shit they found to win. I went eight ball like what my back was up.
Life is like a penny because it's only 1% who overcome the shit. The 1%ers, the richest of the world, 1 cent is a penny. And he said, I went AWOL like what my back goes up against. AWOL means missing a wall of my back. Oh my gosh, bro.
Against, don't tell me about struggle, bitch. I lived it. I was 5 or 6 the first time I got my hind end kicked. Malcolm Isaac and Boogie jumped me and took my tricycle. And I don't know if I would call that white privilege. Yeah, but I get it. How it feels to be judged by pigment. Besides getting it from both sides of the tracks, but I swore I'd get them back even if it meant selling my soul to get my revenge. And what? Thought of a scheme and it got me to thinking, if I could believe in myself, I could probably achieve it. That's part of the reason I feel all my talking with Deacon. As long as I'm breathing, I vow I swear I may beat him. A god with a heart of a demon, go at him and I'ma get even like I'm in the garden of Eden.
I swear, yo, since I love fast rap and I rap fast myself, I feel like it's easier for me to catch bars when he's spitting that fast. Did you just see that? Did you hear that? Bro. As long as I'm breathing, I vow to smother and beat him. My God, with a heart of a demon, I go at him and I'ma get even. I go at him and I'ma get even. Adam and Eve. He put Adam and Eve without saying Adam and Eve. I'm gonna go Adam and up, bro.
Even it got me to thinking, if I could believe in myself, I could probably achieve it. That's part of the reason I feel I'm talking with Deacon. As long as I'm breathing, I vow I swear I may beat him. A god with a heart of a demon, go at him and I'ma get even. Like I'm in the garden of Eden, I'm about to go off of the deep end. Cause evil is calling, I'm already seething.
I'm leaving heaven.
The garden of Eden, he didn't even have to put that line in there and we would have still got it, bro. That's, oh my god.
I'm leaving heaven.
Was keeping his room nice and neat. Yeah. I was getting my ass beat twice a week. What? Looking for a place for the night where I could sleep.
He said, well, Macklemore was keeping his room nice and neat. Remember that song, Same Love? So when I was in third grade, I thought that I was gay because I could draw, my uncle was, and I kept my room straight. He said, well, back when he was doing that, bro, his references back, bro, like, I'm the biggest advocate for Eminem. When people talk shit about him and his music, I'm ready to fight people, like, honestly. Like, you should see some of these conversations I have with people. Oh, Eminem's not the GOAT. Oh, Eminem's trash. I will punch you in your fucking face. Simple as that. Like, come on.
Be twice a week, what? Looking for a place for the night where I could sleep. Yeah. Sleeping sofa cushions open, just trying to see if I can find some change and scrape up a bite to eat. If denying me, find a couple dimes apiece. 25 cents each, you get us a bag of chips. We'd be glad to get, yeah, even if we had to split. We do back with tips, looking back at it. I think that would fit with the definition of not having shit. Couple that with the fact my mother was bad shit. Pop was a sack of shit. Yeah, he died, but I gave half a shit. Yeah, which brings me back to the deal.
His shit schemes. My mom was bat shit, my pops was a sack of shit. He died, but I gave half a shit.
Gave half a shit, yeah, which brings me back to the dear old dad that I zero had since a year old 47-year-old scab. Just to hear them words, ear piercing, like my earlobe stabbed with a needle for an earring. Should I feel upset? You were dead to me before you died, me, tear no shed. Should I have made a mirror at your funeral? Had your coffin draped with a hero's flag? Where the fuck you were at when D'Angelo done hurt me real bad? At the Rio Grande, never meet your grandkids. Fucking coward, only gut you had was from your stomach fat. I couldn't see your ass going to heaven, so I'm asking for a pass to go to hell so I can whip your fucking ass. I hate that I never get to say I hate you to your face. No coming back from.
I never thought you'd make it to heaven, so I'm asking for a pass to go to hell so I could beat your ass. Really hates him, huh? You gotta listen to the song Headlights if you've never heard that. It'll explain a little more.
Say I hate you to your face, no coming back from where I'm going. Sky is dark, my soul is black, hand on the shovel. Dick with the blade of it that I stamp on the metal. Vendetta to settle, tell the devil
I'm leaving heaven.
Yeah.
I'm leaving heaven.
You know, I should dig your motherfucking ass up just to spit in your fucking face.
Where I am going.
Hold my
bitches up like, you proud of me. Fuck you, bitch. You know what? Maybe if I'd have had you, I wouldn't have went through half the shit I went through. So I blame you. Or maybe I should say thank you. Cause I wouldn't have been me. Yeah. So I'ma let it go now. Rest in peace. Cocksucker. See you in hell.
Come on, man. Oh my gosh.
This was my phone before.
Shut up. That was such a good fucking song. Are you kidding me right now? It was deep, it was meaningful, he had bars, he had references, metaphors, double entendres. Skylar, with just her fucking beautiful voice, just... That is one of the songs that I could bump in my headphones before going to bed. Like, oh man. That part when he said, maybe if I had you, I wouldn't have gone through what I went through. So I blame you. Matter of fact, I should be saying thank you, because I wouldn't be me. I think about that shit all the time because my dad died when I was a baby. I'm like, yo, what if, what life, what path would I have been on if he would still be with us? But then I'm like, oh, maybe it would be better, but then maybe it'd be worse. Check out my song, Hey Dad. I'll link that below too. Like, I talk about it and... Anyway, mind blown, obviously. If you want to see any more, drop the request down below. Thanks for rocking with me. Hit that like button, subscribe, hit the notifications, all that good stuff. I'm gonna hop into another one. So until next time, Omizi out.